Did you know that if the shaft on a permanent magnet motor is spun, it will become a generator? I have this idea to use a 7-amp, 12-volt motor as a generator to run an electric motor. I will use bicycle gearing to spin the motor at its rated RPM, which in turn will run a trolling motor. My idea should make a neat little pond boat. Take a look.